intermission segment, joined by Minnesota defenseman Gustav Olsson. First of all, they came with a very big, heavy forecheck. Your defenseman, how do you counteract that?
Just got to get back fast for pucks, and I took a pretty big hit there, but, you know, just try to keep the puck moving and you know, keep the flow going and then get it out of their forecheck.
We saw a couple of snippets of a forecheck that was starting to get sustained. If you're going to do that and be successful in this game, from a defenseman's perspective, how do you sustain a forecheck against the Blues?
I think we just got to find some energy and get pucks behind their D and do the same thing that, you know, they're kind of doing to us. And, you know, I think we're going to find it here in the locker room and bring it on next period.
Great to see you, man. Good luck the rest of the way.
Yeah, thank you.
Olsson in the Wild, down by one after one. Stay with us on our first intermission report. When we come back, it's a big week here in St. Paul.